Dwayne, when I sell an investment property, I've heard that there are ways to avoid paying income tax. Can you tell me what those are?
That's going to depend on how things are set up from the start. One tool often used is a 1031 exchange. So if I exchange my property for another piece of property, I can defer the gain into that new piece of property and not pay the taxes in the year that I sold the first property. Another tool people use is using an IRA, specifically a self-directed IRA, more specifically, a Roth IRA. You can't contribute property to your IRA, but you can cause an IRA to acquire property. And property owned by that IRA, when it's sold, generally doesn't pay tax on it at that time. You would only pay taxes on the withdrawals out of an IRA if it's not a Roth IRA, or if it's not an early distribution out of a Roth IRA. There's also a qualified opportunity zone. This is a tool that will help you not pay taxes on investments in that qualified opportunity zone. They're very complex, they're very new, something to inquire about.